I think it is one of the tragedies of our nation, one of the shameful tragedies, that 11 o'clock on Sunday morning is one of the most segregated hours, if not the most segregated hours, in Christian America.
We need love, we need unity. Unity, that's you and me. Unity, that's us, that's we. You and I gotta unify. Dr. Martin Luther King had a dream. We look different, but we on the same team. By the same blood, we have been redeemed. That's why you and I gotta unify. One could chase a thousand, two could put 10,000 to flight. We'll see that power when we unite. We can't be strong in the Lord and in the power of His might if we can't even come to recognize that we are one in Christ. Black, white, or Asian, heaven will be filled with every nation. Yet the evil media got us raging. They pushing forth the battle of the races when the real fight's against wicked spirits in high places. That's real talk. They had y'all wildin' in that 20 election. I ain't see Christ in none of y'all reflection. That's what happens when you put your faith in crooked politicians instead of in a Savior who is risen. That's real talk. He said we supposed to be a one mind. It's no difference in His children, we are one kind. One unified people, one tribe, one church, one body, one bride. We need love, we need unity. Unity, that's you and me. Unity, that's us, that's we. You and I gotta unify. Dr. Martin Luther King had a dream. We look different, but we on the same team. By the same blood, we have been redeemed. That's why you and I gotta unify. I'm praying for us to be a three-strand cord. I'm praying for us all to be on one accord. I pray our hearts are broken from what breaks the heart of God. I pray that we will live in love and we will kill pride. In this day and age, the church should not be segregated. That's dissension and it stems from the seed of hatred. Shouldn't be a black or white church, it should be the church. The world is watching us, it should be obvious that He's first. Cause if we say we love Christ and we're His followers, inequality and injustice should bother us. We gotta have these tough conversations if we want things to change in future generations. So are you down for the cause? Are you all in? Will you do your part to be at peace with all men? The sooner that we do, the sooner that we all win. We all one family, we all kin. We need love, we need unity. Unity, that's you and me. Unity, that's us, that's we. You and I gotta unify. Dr. Martin Luther King had a dream. We look different, but we on the same team. By the same blood, we have been redeemed. That's why you and I gotta unify.